These are videos humans were never meant to see, part 9.
Okay, so thousands of fish are regularly dropped from a plane to restock Utah lakes. One plane trip can drop up to 35,000 fish.
They've been doing this since the early 1950s. Just take a look at this video.